So, as I told you guys, I haven't tried this yet, and I'm really excited. And I'll let you guys read the directions before this, so yeah. It says thoroughly cleanse face with warm water, and I already did that. And apply evenly over face and neck with fingertips, avoiding eyes and lips. Okay. So excited. I wonder what it smells like. Dead sea. With like sea kelp. Ooh. It's not blue like that though. Like that is blue. But like. It smells really odd. It smells like mint and like oatmeal. Whatever. The consistency is really, it's just like lotion, but I'm assuming it's gonna harden, maybe. I have no idea. What is this even supposed to do? Cleanse? I really have no idea. I also got another one, but it's like a different, they have like different kinds. I got it at Walmart, and I've never seen them before, so I'm like, fine, I'll get them. They're only like a dollar something, and like, I think that's pretty good. So I figured why not for a dollar, rather than spend more than a dollar on like a huge thing that you don't know if you're gonna like, right? And you can always get like more of these. It's already hardening. Feels weird like digging my finger in there and like taking some out. I mean, it's just like a bottle type thing, just squeezing it out. It's really awkward. I have made mine before, but it was in like a dish. So, yeah. Ew. You guys can like see all my pores now. I'm embarrassed. I'm just kidding. But they are pretty big pores. But whatever. Boy, this is probably really boring for you guys. Or maybe it's not. Maybe you like watching people put shit on their face. I have no idea. I don't know if you're supposed to put all this on your face. Might as well. I guess sometimes it's better to use more than none, but definitely not all the time. I know it'll probably be funner to take off if it's thicker. Sarcasm. This is so odd. I don't even know who would watch this. If you don't want to watch like this part, just skip ahead, because I can see how this would be really boring. I wish you guys were like here so you could like smell it and like feel it. But if you have a Walmart, I would just buy it, because you can't pass it up. And everyone likes masks. They're fun and they're weird and they make you look weird. So how isn't that fun? How couldn't that be fun? I don't know how much space you're supposed to leave around your eyes. I'm just leaving a lot because that's what I usually do. The eyes get sensitive to a lot of things. I don't want to take a risk. Might as well put some on my neck. I freaking love this song. Oh my god, it almost got on my shirt. That would have been so embarrassing. This is like the best Britney Spears song ever. What if someone put it on their ears? Oh my god. Oh, got on my shirt. It's hot. But mama, I'm in love with a criminal. And this type of love isn't fashionable, it's physical. Mama, please don't cry, I will be alright. All reasons aside, I just can't deny, love a guy. I have no idea why I love this song. It makes no sense to me. But I just like the instruments, I guess. I really don't like criminals, but yeah. When I'm done putting this on, I'll stop the video so you guys don't have to like wait like 15 minutes. So yeah. I'll probably do my nails and then show you guys those two when I'm done. I don't know if I'm gonna use all of this because there's still quite a bit in here. If you watch this video, please comment below and say, like, I watched this video, because I seriously feel like no one watches my videos, and I'm kind of considering stopping, because, I don't know, it just seems like no one watches them, even though I know that they get views. I just kind of want to know that someone is watching them, and someone wants me to keep making videos. If not, I think I'm just going to just do a blog, just like typing. So now that I look completely strange, I will show you how much is left. Quite a bit. There's like that much left. So it was like plump full. But I'm gonna throw it away. And I will see you guys when this is dry and when I'm done with my nails. So, bye. Oh my god. It took away all of my blackheads on my nose. That's freaking awesome. It also made my pores smaller. It's freaking rad. I'm gonna put some moisturizer on just to. Yeah. I use this most of the time, just in case you're wondering what moisturizer I was using. I know my face looks kind of red. That's because I left the mask on for a little bit too long because I was doing my nails, like I said. So, yeah, it was like really cracking up on me. But I like it. Took away all of my blackheads on my nose. It's freaking rad. I also got this one that I'm going to be trying out soon for you guys. Probably in about a week. So, yeah. I really like this mask. And here's my nails, in case you wanted to see them. I used Hard Candy's Sky. And whoopsies. Wet n Wild's Red Red. Be making a quick video after this, and my blog, Tumblr. I have a Tumblr blog, and it's Brandy with three I's and then two threes, .tumblr.com. I'll put a link to it in case you're confused with the URL. It's kind of hard to like say usernames and stuff because they're like have numbers and stuff that I remember and blah, blah, blah. But yeah, bye.